Hello, everyone. My name is John Cassidy, and today we are touring an old 1800s church. Originally built in 1841 by Reverend Frankenberg, he had previously been preaching in private homes and barns for 6 years prior to starting the church. In this video, we are going to walk around and tour the remains of the church and cemetery grounds. Well, thank you all for watching my video on this abandoned church cemetery. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, share, subscribe, comment, and I'll catch you all in the next video.